Alright guys, so we are back with some more competitively. What? What are you doing? Thanks to Kill Red Bell, he didn't get the wrong open gate right on the other side.
Alright,
enough of that. So, we're gonna record Return to Concordia, and I'm pretty sure this is gonna end the mission. Oh crap, Doug, come pick me up.
I'll do that. Car.
I forgot.
Oh,
hurry up, there's a freaking giant flying icicle.
A flying icicle? Get in!
Whatever them things are. It's, oh god, he just hit me.
A flying icicle.
There's a giant, like, slob monster.
Slob monster.
Also, why am I shooting lasers and...
I kept saying Pink Floyd as we passed that?
Yeah.
That's actually a Pink Floyd Easter egg. Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Wow. We were just joking around about that.
Yeah, I know.
Nice. Concordia.
Oh, we can't even. We don't have a Concordia flash fast travel yet.
Are you kidding me? That's dumb.
Yeah.
Okay. What do we gotta do? Shoot the mirror.
We gotta go here. No, I mean, why would we do that? He's a friendly.
He's a good guy.
No.
Yes.
Stop. Both of these are sword guns, aren't
we? You want to drive? You want me to drive?
You know what? I probably should drive. Let's swap seats.
There we go.
I know you like to drive and all, but sometimes the driving, it ain't the best.
Yeah. Especially over that jump right there.
Yeah. To Concordia! And while we're there, we should probably unlock the fast travel!
Woo! Yeah, you're probably right.
So we don't have to do this again.
I didn't know we didn't. Once you finish the series, what are we gonna do?
Whoa! Yeah!
No, it's fine.
Those lasers? Not killing anybody.
Legs!
They don't exist? I'm gonna unlock the fast travel.
Okay. Good idea. I'm gonna go gamble all my money away.
Fast travel unlocked.
First, I'm gonna sell guns so I have more money to gamble away all at once.
You're not signed into shift. Aw, wow. I have to actually sign in. Those muskrats.
Yeah, you tell them.
Yeah, I will. Dance.
I just sold pretty much everything.
I was dancing to the music in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go, it's only $85. My other character, it's like 3,000. No, it's not. I didn't even look at that gun. Pretty good gun, actually. Doug.
Yeah.
White guns for days.
That's for days. By the way, I am Claptrap.
Yeah, you are, huh?
I don't know if you noticed this. I don't know if you've looked at me recently, but I'm Claptrap.
What the what? What is that?
I'm Claptrap.
You're a tractor trailer. Or a freaking...
Let's hope that this doesn't waste any ammo.
What is that?
Oh looks just like me.
What? He looks like a urinal. You look like a urinal. God. Messing with my gambling. Tough it out. Almost done. I'm almost bankrupt.
Wow. Look how close you were to that. Or is that not the same on your screen?
Nope, not the same.
You have Pandora symbol, Psycho head, Pandora symbol. But under the Psycho head is a Pandora symbol.
Not for me.
Yeah, man.
Alright, I'm gonna sell these white guns and then we could meet Jack.
Who's Jack?
Jack.
Nice! Like him.
That's his middle name.
How'd you get here?
Just great. I do have a recording of the Marif talking sexy to Serena, the custom box's favorite squeeze.
Nah, favorite squeeze? We can pipe mail the Marif with that squeeze we
have of him with that geisha bot. Yahtzee, let's go find ourselves one soon.
Yahtzee! Customs claptrap. Does that mean he wins? Oh. Fuck.
Can't wait to get to level 50 so I can use them keys.
Not gonna lie, I never played Yahtzee.
What?
Yep.
It's actually pretty fun.
The law
doesn't make mistakes.
The law.
Law. Lay down the law. You've just interrupted an officer carrying out his duty. Nope, I didn't mean to do that.
Long live the Marif. This claptrap looks like he's got like a paper towel roll as a baton.
Yeah.
No! I feel so betrayed! And according to my records, the mayor doesn't have the appropriate.
It looks like a stack of Dixie cups.
Activities, which kind of makes my outrage morally justifiable! Awesome!
I'm gonna beat you with my Dixie cups!
You know what? You know.
Yeah.
The Marif tried to get a happy ending from this Claptrap's girlfriend bot.
Yeah, I know.
It's pretty great.
Oh, wait! You should show the lovely people that are watching your video this thing up here.
So this box right here, this box here, it's a box.
It is a box.
You pushed me off the edge twice. But it's got a Tiny Tina little thing on. Some fancy particle things.
Love particles.
Yeah. Come on, elevator. That's all it really does is give you some girly things. Evil girly things.
Foot slam Jack's face off. And that's how he lost his face.
Yeah.
Downwards. You idiot machine. The offices are off. Right. That's such a kidder. Up we go. Where would we even go down?
I don't know, there's like a lower level. Can't jump. Oh god, yeah. That was weird.
We're not level with the office. He just- What?! Did you see him?
He just walked right through it. What?
He went in sideways!
I didn't see that. It was normal for me.
I must have been.
I couldn't hear you.
It must have been a glitch, because see how his wheel is forward? He went sideways, but his wheel was sideways too. He was just rolling in.
What? That's strange. Why is that door purple?
The gift shop? Why does the Marith have a gift shop?
One iridium, nice. Yeah.
Yeah, iridium. Oh, I got another cramp in my foot.
Good.
Jeez. I had an arch in my foot. Love those.
Nice.
Oops.
What? Dog.
I didn't mean to.
Here's all my ammo.
Didn't need it anyway.
This is what I do, I just knife.
Yeah, I do that too.
I don't want to waste all my ammo. Good fight.
Jackie! Ah, you should have said you were dead.
Sounded better than dead.
It's his hand. It was kind of really bad textured. His fingers like morphed together. Your
office. Signal?
No. I'm gonna stand here. She's gonna get a call.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand behind you, but I'm too short, so.
Yeah, yeah.
Nothing. I was just messing with you. Get the hell out of here.
Way back to Helios. I like how your claptrap minions blows up.
I surrender.
Where did those bullets even go?
Did it smell like...
Because, look, if the bullets missed him, it would have hit this and leaked. But the bullets didn't even hit that. What?
Well, if I shoot it, it doesn't blow up either, so I'm assuming it's bulletproof.
Uh-oh.
What the? Oh, good job.
Save me! Save me!
You just almost killed me. You literally just almost killed me.
I didn't know it does damage to you, too.
Wow. He's brought a giant bomb. Like it's Bugs Bunny or something.
Do you hear the song that plays too?
Yeah, it's like a Jack in the Box song. Hunter Killer skill tree makes him and you even more powerful. Yeah, that.
Oh. What?
What?
The elevator floor is invisible for me.
Any glitches?
Hey, laser.
Still a fun game.
That laser just keeps on coming.
Coming.
Nice.
How you go? Moxie said you're out.
Oh, hey, it's your girlfriend.
Oh my god, she's so hot.
Your best bet's a mate of mine, a little ankle biter by the name of Pickle. Lives in the Outlands. He's almost impossible to reach, mind, but I can.
Do you notice she has like a burn scar on the freaking side of her waist?
Did you not do like the very second side mission?
Yeah, she got burned by a skag, but I didn't know you could actually like see it. Or not a skag, yeah, Kragan. What level do we have to be to get a stingray? Oh, 12. We should probably do some side missions. What's the grinder side mission? Can we do that yet?
I don't know. Why don't we just make up a word that rhymes with orange? Yeah, door hinge.
Hinge, orange. Not really, but I mean.
Door hinge. Orange.
Door hinge is two words.
I know.
I'm sending the coordinates to your Echo. Let's go shopping. Grinders are brill machines. Based on some dull tech that came my way a while back, they take random pieces of tech you don't want.
Forge, orange.
Useful gear. Weapons, shields.
Real little earners too. What? Did you just fall off the edge?
Yeah.
It said you were down, but I couldn't actually see. Like... What about, Forge? Forge and Orange? They're just very Forge? Similar words. Forge, yeah. Let's just say if we had a rap battle and you dropped Orange, Forge would work, make it work.
Listen to me, Kevin. Forge. Orange.
Yeah.
Doesn't Doug. Sound at all.
Doug, hinge, orange. Ready
for it? But when you say door, it's all dial tech. Orange. Because the door design, part. So now they jump
like a scare. Yeah, the door part, but... Stingrays aren't easy to get to meat hunts on. So happens that Scrambler, came my way. It's supposed to unlock Digistructing at the old dial garage I'm sending you. Don't worry, I'll just shoot this guy with my crappy gun down here.
Alright, go ahead.
I can't. I'm not killing it.
You got this. I believe in you.
What do we have to do? Kill... We gotta kill a thing that shoots like lasers at us or something.
No, we gotta destroy that.
So, yep, it hurts. Hurts pretty bad.
Why did you pick the laser one?
I don't know. I just spawned the one that was there.
Search the debris and find me the unassembler linkage. Should be
debris.
One. They're super tough bits
debris.
Of kit.
There it is.
Right there.
Hello.
Everything else here is toast. No worries. There's still that second grinder. It's an abandoned camp set up in an old train station. It's run by some feral scavs called the Boosters. If you like, you could go over there, explain I need some spare parts. They'll be all, oh, sure thing. Help yourself, mate. Ha, right. I'm updating.
Yeah, that's all that'll happen.
Go kill those crook sons of taints.
So I like how... She's not here, but yet she automatically knew that that part we picked up didn't work.
Really? Oh no, yeah, because we need more than one part. That's the first part, but the rest of the parts that she needs got ruined. Yeah.
Remember, hey, this laser gun!
The other parts are toast, but there's still that second grinder. Oh, we got a... I didn't realize there's a fast travel. What?
Hmm?
Yeah.
Oh, why we're here, huh?
Why we're here, what?
I'm gonna take a detour to the gun.
The gun?
Gun!
Spare grinder parts. Well, get your own. This one's totes taken.
This one's toads taken.
Over here. Oh, the, yeah, that thing.
Excalibur bastard. I don't care that I'm low level, I want it.
You're really gonna grab it?
Yeah, I'm gonna grab it.
Yeah, you can only grab it with, like, one character.
Yeah, you can. Oh, what?
So you're gonna waste it?
Nah, I'm not going to. Come to mama. I just wanted to look at it.
I can't actually pick it up. What do you need?
2,500 badass rank.
I'm at 1,073. Holy God, Dylan or Doug.
What?
Whoops. How many badass tokens I have?
38.
48.
Oh, wow. It was only 10 off.
Wow. Oh, man.
How many do I have? I have 0.
Good.
Good.
Why do I have so many? Boy, I should just use them on anything.
I don't care anymore. 6 more levels, I get the action package called Gun Wizard.
Mm-hmm.
And it lets you and your allies gain increased fire rate and reload speed by a lot.
Really? That'd be nice.
And it also gives me, killing an enemy creates a friendship nova centered on an enemy, healing you and your friends in a radius.
Nice.
Every time this I should kill be good. Enemy.
You said that you're getting them soon?
I get that in 6 levels.
16 more. Also, I'm dying of no oxygen.
Yeah, I could hear that.
I could hear it too. Oh well.
I think I don't die by that.
Seven more. Am I gonna die?
Dying? No, you have a lot of health.
One more melee damage. There we go. Oh, just used 48 badass tokens all at once.
Nice.
Good.
Good fight.
Apparently you can't boost if I don't have air.
I just watched you slowly go down and I'm like, yep.
There's a quick way of getting back.
I'm already over by the where we need to be, though.
You do that, and I'll meet you there.
And I'll just,
They told me you were a persistent one, even when your wrists are slapped. Well, I'll have a special surprise waiting for you.
Well yeah. Then, I don't... That doesn't sound gay in any way.
He's gonna have an extra special surprise waiting for you in your butt.
Right in your butthole. What episode are we on?
7, and we are at 22 minutes, but we need to find a safe way to, or safe place to end the episode. Last episode was like 32 minutes, so...
We could end it right here, before you go in there.
Yeah, you wanna jump in here?
Or we can even kill this guy first.
Alright. Nope, there's guys coming. Oh well. Slightly longer episode, again. What's this? Oh, I thought it was the man.
So awesome, but so inaccurate.
Yeah. Just one hit a badass outlaw.
Yeah. Pretty just, great.
Wow. Killed two guys in one bullet.
That's a good one when I get it.
Yeah. Well, this guy's glitching out.
And whoa.
I'm going back to this gun. It's a lot better. Let me kill this guy.
Yeah, oh sure, I'll let you kill him. Because you never let me do it.
Well, you never tell me.
I know when you'd go down, though. That's the thing. Because I can look at my screen and see you go down.
Yeah. Oh, well, it's fine.
Let's see what we get. Oh, crap. I need an enemy! I need an enemy! No! Oh, I got
he
him.
He jumped up.
I got him. Good way to end the episode.
I hear the music and all I see is, I need an enemy. Alright, well, we're gonna end it here real quick. In the next episode, we're gonna finish up the grinder and mess around with that a little bit, even though we have all crap guns. So, Alright, Doug, you wanna do the outro this time?
Why would I go subscribe, like the video, done.
Okay, I'll see you guys in the next one. Where's my mouse?
gone.
My mouse is gone. I can't end the episode. Seriously, where's my mouse? There it is. Okay.